Whoever thought that horsing around with the basketball would lead to a one-on-one game with LeBron James? Well, that's exactly what happened to one Ohio resident. Venice Beach, California is a one-of-a-kind place known for its great basketball games, the boardwalk, weather, and water. It's also the best place in Los Angeles to catch outstanding street performances. So if you have talent and want to share it, Venice is the place. Ideal for someone like basketball sensation LeBron James. That was like another gold medal appearance.
Yeah.
David Cobb is a huge LeBron James fan. On this day, he was living the dream of any NBA fan to play a round of horse with King James.
Watching LeBron James.
The event was orchestrated by Cub Cadet. A while back, they had a promotion where fans sent in videos of their craziest shots, and the winner, who was chosen by LeBron, got $5,000 worth of Cub Cadet gear and a chance to play LeBron himself. Now, you did an amazing shot to get here. Can you tell me about that?
I work in a warehouse, so we put a basketball hoop on a forklift, and basically I had my buddy just do donuts with that. I threw it off the wall over him, bounced off the wall, came back in the hoop as it was spinning around.
How did you get such a big name like LeBron to participate in this? Because most NBA players would not want to play with like a regular person off the street.
LeBron has been a great partner of ours since 2007, and he has done many events for us.
When asked why does he take a hands-on approach in events like these, LeBron had a very good answer.
You know, the fans are what makes us as individuals, what makes our players. I mean, no fans in the stands, there's no LeBron James, no Kobe Bryant, and so on. So they watch us every night we go on the basketball court. It's the least I could do is come out and be able to, you know, play horse or, you know, have, you know, dunk a dive.
LeBron, he's from Ohio, you from Ohio. Is this how you guys play horse out there?
We got some very good basketball players in Ohio. It's not just a football state. You know, they look at Ohio as being a football state, but basketball has definitely grown in the past few years.
LeBron, was this tougher than the Olympics?
Yeah, it was, because I didn't have Chris Paul and Kobe Bryant and Dwight Howard and Carmelo and Dwayne Wade to help me out, so I was by myself.
did you ask LeBron why he picked your shot?
No.
I think it was the best one. I mean, I looked at thousands of shots on the internet, and it was the one that, you know, was, I was in awe of a lot, but that was definitely what he was able to do. Definitely the number one thing that stuck out of my mind. So came down to a few contestants, but I found out he was from Ohio. That's how he won.
As you could tell, the event today was a huge success, and LeBron says he's now going to focus on getting ready for training camp. From Venice Beach, California, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting